hunting.
Can I ask one question if that's okay?
Yeah.
Elite politicians, representatives, media, bankers meet secretly at the Bilderberg meeting. What was your business meeting at the Bilderberg meeting, and how come there's no question? Can you please answer that question, sir? I'm such a big fan of yours. Hey. Just one question, very important. What did you do at the Bilderberg meeting with world's elites in secret, in Chantilly, Virginia, 2008, this year, last year? Sir, Mr. Rose, can you please answer the question?
Senator Rockefeller?
Yes.
I'd like to know if you're aware that we, the American people, are aware of the agenda of the Council on Foreign Relations and the Bilderberg Group, and if you could comment on that, please, because very concerning to a lot of us.
You know, I have 37 people lined up right outside Senator Schumer's office, all of them wanting to answer precisely that question.
Please comment on Bilderberg. Sir, why won't you answer the question about the Bilderberg? I'm being polite, and I'm not.
I know you are, and I just want to talk about Bilderberg.
It shows that you're having something. I wanted to answer the question about the Bilderberg. If I'm very polite to you, sir, I'm not disrespectful. I represent the American people to defend justice, sir, and we want to know what happens with the world's elites.
Well, could you just take a brief moment and let us...
No, because we're not talking. We're talking about something.
Well, something that's so important, it sort of transcends everything else that we're talking about, sir. Could you comment on that, please?
No.
I wish you luck, Liz.
No.
You should ask the Bilderberg people.
You attended the Bilderberg yourself, sir.
I did.
You're part of the Rockefeller Foundation.
Excuse me, sir. I'm not going crazy. I just want answers from America. You know,
can you please say something? Please, just one second.
We have them, sir.
I'd like to know about the Bilderberg Group, sir.
Well, that's not part of our discussion.
When can we discuss that with you, sir?
Thank you. Thank you.
Asking about the Bilderberg Group? No, I'm doing an interview with him, and he just walked away from that. But sir, why are you so scared to say something? Did they tell you you can't say nothing? Charlie, you don't want to talk about the Bilderberg Group?
The truth is coming out, and there's a lot of us that are aware of it.
Sorry, what did you do at the Bilderberg, and how come there's no press at the Bilderberg secret meetings every year with the world's elite?
You're a part of the Bilderbergs. You actually came there in Ottawa, Canada, in 07, sir. In 07, you actually came there. Excuse me, sir. You never answered my question.
How you doing?
I just have a very serious question. Mr. Kent, what did you do at the Bilderberg meeting? The secretive elite meeting. You're the CEO of Coca-Cola, and we want to know what the CEO of Coca-Cola is doing at the Bilderberg meeting, sir. Sir, what'd you do at the Bilderberg meeting?
Just...
Sir, do you have recollection of being at Bilderberg, sir? Have you heard of Bilderberg? Sir, you look like you're hiding something. Would you like to make a comment to the press, sir?
This is going
to
be all over the internet.
Sir, you look like you're hiding something.
Why won't anybody answer what happens at the Bilderberg meeting, sir? I'm very polite. We just want answers, sir.
Just a question, are you going to Bilderberg this weekend? It's in Chantilly, Virginia.
What Bilderberg meeting?
The Bilderberg meeting that you
were trying to get part of the project. I do not think I have been in a Bilderberg meeting for 20 years. Well, my name may be in an attendee's list.
Very big fan.
Thank you.
If I could just ask you, our news organization actually ran into Bill Clinton,
uh-huh.
and he said you invited him to the 1991 Bilderberg Group meeting.
Yeah, I did.
What happened at this very secretive establishment with no coverage of the press?
Well, we just had a good meeting.
I didn't meet with David Rockefeller.
Yeah,
any.
Yeah, I was
there. There were intelligent discussions, which may be why the press wasn't there. Ask them. Ask the organizers.
I did ask David Rockefeller. Did I have any comment? Why is there no press coverage of something so important?
We don't want any press coverage. We don't have to have press coverage.